So guys, your general needs serious prayer. He is in the hospital for a brief illness, not just being in the hospital. Some few things has happened to Pere. Maybe that was the reason why Pere has fallen sick and has been admitted in the hospital for treatment. Pere, who received several gifts, unexpected gifts from his fans. The fans made Pere to smile, uncontrollable smile. He was so happy. Few hours after that, it was noticed that Pere's Instagram account was disabled. In fact, the official statement came out that his account has been disabled, which I'll read the statement for you. Shortly after the disablement of his account, information got to us that Pere has been admitted in the hospital for treatment. He has a brief illness. Could it be that it's because of the disablement of his account that he couldn't control himself? Let me read the official statement for you guys.
Hello Patriots, we are aware of the current Instagram deactivation of Pere's account. Please bear with us while the team is working on getting it back. Be rest assured, we have the best team working tirelessly to get it back to normal functionality as soon as possible. We have submitted all the required form requested and now we have to wait for 24 hours for a response. Please, in the meantime, all activities and updates about Pere will be shared on his Instagram fan page, Twitter and Facebook. We implore everyone to keep the fire burning and keep supporting the general on all social media platforms. Thanks for the love.
Many fans have reacted and are praying for his quick recovery. As this user wrote, God's healing in Jesus' name, amen. You people should have a rest. The other Isaiah said, this is a result of stress. Get well soon, Pere. In Maria's voice, and the other one just said, speedy recovery, my general. This other writer here wrote, the stress was too obvious on his face yesterday. Get well soon, our beloved general. And the other one just said, speedy recovery, too much stress, you need to rest. The other writer here also said, what's going on, oh, quick recovery, general. God, please protect my baby Licorice. This user also wrote, God please, so let Cross not be sick, oh, my general, get well soon. And this other writer here said, God is your strength, my general, please get well soon. This writer also wrote, speedy recovery, my general, in Jesus' name, amen. This writer said, chai, this stress is too much for them. From one place to the other, morning till night, answering thousands of questions, visiting and being visited by friends, family, fans, colleagues, well-wishers, and media interview, no time for themselves. Please, they all need rest and little break, Biko. May God heal and strengthen you quick recovery, parent. And this writer known as Loretta Benedict wrote, speedy recovery, dear, it's enough with all this media run and interview now. What is all this? All these housemates need rest, Joe Haba. And this writer also wrote, get well soon, Pere. May Almighty God heal you in Jesus' name. While the other one just said, they are getting exhausted. They should be given time, a day of rest at least. So many comments and prayers on social media, but these are the few ones we can take for now. Just as I've added my own prayer that General Pere should get well soon to receive all the gifts fans have prepared. More gifts are coming your way, so get well soon and receive them. You can add your own prayers on the comment section.
Yeah.